Anybody who watched that game, it was a slobber knocker of a hit fest. It was the most fun game to coach. And we walked off that field. For those of us as coaches, it wasn't a sad moment. We knew our boys played their little butts off. And we were really happy to get one back in the locker. So this year, unlike last year where we were heavy at 12-year-olds, this year we were heavy at 13-year-olds. So we only have a couple of 12-year-olds. The first one that I want to give props to is Dylan Dunham. He's going to be our future quarterback on this team next year. Dylan promises me he's going to gain about 20 pounds before next year. Right, 30 pounds? All right. I will take that any day of the week. Alan Moore probably is the most athletic kid on this team, as long as his coordination would take over and help him with it. He's still growing into his body. I expect him to put on another 30, 40 pounds before next year, and this kid's going to be a beast next year. I would not want to tackle him next year, Alan Moore. So, we started the season a little light on players. We started with 13, and I looked at Coach Travis and go, we have our work cut out for us. We're going to be lucky if we make it through every game this year. Unfortunately, we did. But right about the start of the season, we talked a kid to come out for us, Ethan Kufall here, and believe it or not, he made a big difference for us in our depth on our D and O line. I expect him to come back next year with more and ready to go. At the beginning of the season, right? That's Ethan Kufall. And the last 12 on the team, probably the quietest kid in the entire organization, Eric Maya. Every once in a while, you get him to talk, and he's pretty funny, actually. He gets the kids cracked up, but he's got all heart. He'll try to do whatever you want. He may not be the most athletic kid on the team, but he'll give you it all, and that's Eric Maya.